Ryan Santos, HeroPotentials.com, signing at our channel. Great morning, ito po, maganda po ang umaga. The sun is shining, so bright today. So it's our housework day. Laba day ang tawag po natin dyan. Hi, Tin and Cathy, we miss you. They are back in Abu Dhabi already. So yun nga po ang isi-share ko eh, moving back. So, Mamusta Marian, ano ba yung moving back? So usually naririnig po natin, move on, especially sa politics, di ba? It's time for us daw to move on. So, ano ba yung moving back? So last July 3 to be exact, Cathy and team came back home after 3 years po because of the pandemic, they were not able to go home. Marami pong mga ganyan, di ba, na it took them 2 or 3 years before going back home because there's no flight, there's restrictions, there's quarantine, lockdown, so hindi tayo makamove, we are restricted, kumbaga. But yun nga, finally, after 3 years, with all the risks that they have to face, hindi, sinurprise nga po tayo sa, if you see in our previous video or vlogs, is when we were at the airport, they didn't inform us that they're going home. What we know is just, we will be getting a pasalubong from a friend of Cathy, but yun nga po, sila po yung natin. Anyway, to cut the long story short, moving back. So, they came back to Abu Dhabi July 27, and it's been what? Magto 2 months na po, maglapit na po mag July 27 eh. So, just a few days is 2 months na po sila. But, yun, di ba po tayo nakaka-move back? Meaning, what I meant by move back is doing the things that we were doing before. So, until now, hindi pa po tayo nakapag-scrapbook, art journal, even po yung ating watercolor or painting. So, marami po tayong supplies na binili. Na bili tayo ng watercolor pencils, we have oil pastel. So, yan, madami po tayong mga gamit. But, yun nga, we have not moved back sa old activities natin. Kasi, during the pandemic, we did a lot of mga paintings, watercolor, art journaling, mga scrapbooking, pages, di po ba, to cope with the anxieties of the times. But, yun, after almost 2 months, we're still, so, unti-unti po, we do mga, reading ng books natin. Actually, yung writing, hindi pa rin po tayo nakakabalik sa writing, you know. So, even sa ating gratitude journal, hindi pa po natin, yung last entry natin was, June 11, 2022. So, even before they came, yun pa yung entry natin. So, we have not written on our journal. Parang, yan, it takes time also. Parang iniisip mo pa rin po na they are just at the other room. Gigising sila, you will be preparing lunch. So, usually po, hindi na tayo nakapag-prepare ng breakfast kasi Abu Dhabi time pa rin po sila. Meaning, they're behind 4 or 5 hours advance po tayo ng time eh. So, usually, they wake up at 11:30. Parang doon po yung 6 o'clock or 7 o'clock. So, kaya late po sila. So, lunch na po yung napre-prepare natin when they were here. So, yun po. Parang iniisip pa rin natin, they're just here. Or kailan kaya sila babalik? Parang you miss them so much. So, yun. Sana po in the coming days, maka-move back na tayo. Maka-write na ulit tayo sa journals natin. Maka-scrapbook, maka-journal, maka-paint po yung ating watercolors natin. We have the oil pastel, meron din po tayong binibing na watercolor pencil eh, or oil watercolor, so it's somewhere here. So yun, sana po move back na po tayo, hindi lang move on, moving back to our creative, productive activities para yun, ulit natin yung sarili natin back to the normal pace of our life, kasi it will take some time again for us to be together, to celebrate life. But yun, everyday naman po, we have our greetings sa aming WhatsApp. There's a new tool also na nakakausap mo sila. There's, di ba, yung Google Meet or Zoom meeting, so nakakausap mo sila. But, syempre, nothing based face-to-face human interaction po. Di ba, yun po yung hinahanap natin. Be with our family, be with our friends, be with our co-employees, be with ministry, di ba? So, yun. Anyway, yun. So, let's moving back po, yun, to our activities na which keeps us productive and sane in this challenging time. Stay safe, everyone. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video. Please subscribe to our channel to support it.